here. Today I decided to take a quick tour of the Space Needle since I just landed in Seattle. I'm flying an Icon A5, I think it is. Let's see if I can rotate this around. Nice little amphibious plane. Alright, let's go back inside. I don't think I need to change the setting for the rudder. Let's see, where is that? Somewhere there's a setting for the water rudder. It's retracted. Okay, good. Let's reset. And it's kind of drifting, so let's try to get going in this direction, and let's take off. Alright, flaps up. Don't really have any landing gear to speak of, so I don't need to do anything about that. Getting some good speed, a lot of lift, I'm having to push hard on the stick, and there's the Space Needle. Now, it was actually a foggy, zero visibility day when I tried to use live weather settings, so I decided to go with a bright sunny day.
Beautiful village below. This type Icon A5 1 miles southwest of Whiskey 55700. Request flight following.
Okay, so I'll turn around and come back. Take another pass at the Space Needle.
Squawk 0045 KA4905.
Seattle is a beautiful city.
KA4905 radar contact 1 mile southwest of Whiskey 55800 feet. Altimeter 29.92.
Roger, KA4905.
Okay, I'm gonna make a turn here.
Seattle approach, KA4905. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
KA4905, Seattle approach. Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace, KA4905.
Okay, we might have the Space Needle on our left. I'm trying to see if I can find it again. There it is. Pretty high. I'm going to drop our airspeed down. I'm going to go down and glide. Direction. See how close I can get to it without hitting it. I've actually been up that elevator twice in my life as a kid, a long time ago. Rotating restaurant is cool to sit in and have a Coke as a kid. Yeah, that's a nice view. Alright, let's give it some more throttle and make another turn here. See if I can make another pass, get some more views of it. You'd never be allowed to fly this close to it normally. It'll be nice when they add helicopters to the game and you'll be able to fly and hover. Take a good look at things. T just sort of check out downtown here for a bit. Interesting round apartment buildings. I feel like I should get some altitude and not hit this building. I'd never be allowed to fly over these buildings like this either. Somebody up there in a fighter jet. I'm wondering what that funny noise was. They're up in that Italian jet fighter. I have one of those myself. Okay, we'll go back into glide mode here. Actually, if I put the flaps down, I can probably get going really slow. Give it some more throttle there. Yeah, slow I feel safe going. Hoping the fighter jet makes another appearance while we're down here. Wow, this is really cool. Sure where the fighter is. Okay, yeah, I'm seeing it. It's not too far from me, actually. I have to give this a little throttle, or we're going to fall. Let's put those flaps up. I assume he can see me on this game console as well, if I can see him. Let's go back inside for a little realism. Okay, throttle to halfway. The Space Needle again. Let's see if we can head over there again. Throttle to 1/4. Wow, that's cool. Okay, I'm thinking I'll go back and land at the Kenmore Air Harbor. Contact the tower. Not sure which runway. 16.
Whiskey 55 traffic KA 4905, 2 miles south, 800 feet inbound to land runway 16 water.
Okay, I assume that'll get us a landing pattern. Oh yeah, it's right there. Just have to avoid the antennas. And they do seem to be kind of in the way. I'm going to go around. Come in to a pattern landing for the water, so this should be interesting. Not too worried about my speed yet, we'll have time to slow down. Probably wants me around 55 or 60, something like that. I'm going to pull back the throttle a little bit. We'll start dropping an altitude that'll speed us up. Okay, that's still too fast, so a bit more down on the throttle. Maybe what I should do is go ahead and put the flaps down. That'll slow us down. Okay, a bit more of a drop on the throttle. That didn't slow us down very much. Okay, now we're at speed. I don't know what to do about brakes on landing a water aircraft. I guess you just keep going until you stop. As far as I know, there is not a way to brake necessarily. Put some more throttle. I feel like we're dropping a bit much. Okay, a little de-throttling, because I know we're still going too fast to actually the water landing. I'm going to come in right over the treetops on this. Feels a little scary. I didn't hear the 500, but this is not a fancy plane. I don't know if the flaps will go down anymore or not. Maybe they will. Risking stalling. Okay, look, there's plenty of runway water to deal with, so that's not going to be a problem. And I'll feather the throttle to make sure we don't hit these buildings. Hard to tell how close we really are. Okay, throttle's going to go off, and I think we just need to come in for a gentle water landing here. Going to begin to flare up a little bit as I get closer to the water. That felt nice and controlled. I don't know if you're supposed to put the water rudder down. I think you're supposed to change that when you're stopped, actually. So I'll wait to do that. Probably supposed to mention something. Not really clear of the runway yet, as far as I can tell. Don't know where I'm supposed to go, but what I will do is try to slow down and come over towards the right side. And then I'll announce clear of the runway.
Whiskey 55 traffic KA4905 is clear of the runway.
Alright, so it's not a controlled air harbor. The jet fighter dude went. Okay, I see a harbor symbol over here, so maybe I should head in that direction. Probably going slow enough that it's safe to put down the rudder. There is something about landing gear. Maybe I was supposed to put something down. That's okay. I think the plane just landed on its pontoons anyway. Oh yeah, we don't need those wheels. That's only for if you're doing a non-water landing. So, we're good on that. Don't need the flaps down. Got the water rudder down now. Continue to head over to the air harbor symbol to see where I'm supposed to park. That's very funny looking photogrammetry stuff. Okay, I guess this must be the air harbor. The symbol disappeared. So, somewhere around here, I guess, boats would dock. Stop as far as I can tell, except to just roll into a stop. But that seemed to work just fine. This is probably a perfectly fine place to park in a video game. Okay, so there's no parking brake to speak of. I can shut the engines off. That was fast. Turn off the plane. And that's it. Thanks for watching my little tour of the Space Needle in Seattle. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.